Today, France officially approved an unpopular plan to raise the retirement age to 64. The country's Constitutional Council gave the go-ahead despite 3 months of mass protests like this one in this video we're showing you. The president of France can enact the bill within 15 days.